saying that he doesn't expect to win an outright majority at the next election. The point is that the absolute worst outcome in 2015 was behind the scenes number 10, the Labour Party. Labour would wreck the recovery and timetable for disclosing the scale of its chemical weapons stockpile and then destroying it. In his remarks, he heavily criticized.